Logs and event data are incredibly important, especially when you're trying to maintain a specific security level around your infrastructure. The problem with that is that some devices report logs in very specific ways. For example, a Windows event will say where a user logged in, the IP address, the machine information. Whereas if you have something from a Cisco router or a Cisco switch, you will really just say such and such user attempted to log in at this time. These are two completely different looking logs, but actually talk about the exact same type of event, a user login event. So what we do with Security Event Manager is actually pull that information together and analyze it for you. So let's take a quick peek. So here we can just see logs piling in from all over your infrastructure, but I wanted to draw your attention down to some user event ones. So if we talk about user logins, these are the user logins happening right now. This is also in live mode, so as new ones appear, they'll appear at the top. But what I find more useful for my infrastructure is failed logins. These are where you have to worry about potentially someone trying to break in, or you've got a piece of malware, or you've got something else in your infrastructure that's trying to basically get in somewhere else. So for me, this is where I start troubleshooting. Now looking through this list, you can see that Billy Bob's done it a lot. Here's some details, you got some administrator logins. They're all over the place. But it's really hard to diagnose this in a list like this. So what we've done recently is we've added dashboarding. So we talk specifically about login failure. You can just look at login failures by user. Billy Bob is way outstripping administrator. My suspicion here is that Billy Bob is or was a bad actor, and we've since changed the credentials. So if we want to see where it's still attempting to log in, we can just click on the bar. And there we go, we've got user login failure for Billy Bob on this particular machine. Building intuitive dashboards is incredibly important for a security tool because we want to make sure you can get at those problems when they first occur instead of scrolling through lines of text. So being able to actually see everything that's important to you and your infrastructure in one dashboard is our goal.